Actually, I feel very strongly the revival of Buddha Dharma in Mongolia is very appropriate and very important. Yes. Not like West. Mongolia is a tradition of the Buddhist and a follower of Zen Tibetan Buddhism. And I think the people there, generally, general public, very faithful, very strong feeling. Then among the younger generation, now who, of course, now somewhere I think the new taste about the Western civilization, Western modernization. So they, while they learning modern sort of education, and especially through English, then they also have little sort of, because of that, inclination towards Christianity. Mm-hmm. Of course, there's some individual, absolutely all right. They are right. But then, sufficient knowledge about Buddha Dharma, then simply symbol to Christianity. That's I think not fair. Mm-hmm. Sufficient Buddhist knowledge. In spite of that, because of personal sort of
inclination,
choose Christianity. Mm-hmm. That's absolutely all right. Absolutely good. No problem. But those are some of these are younger generation. They only know Buddha Dharma, the old monastery or some of the monks, or the Mongolian monks of behavior, and things like that. And then, whereas Christian, some missionary work for school, for health, things like that. So it's sort of more attraction, all right, more respect. So without knowing what's the Buddhism.